Okay. You see? Hey there, YouTube. It's your girl, Lily.
Hi.
And we got Trenton. And we're doing the, what is it, Travis Scott mukbang. I didn't know who that was until they told me who it was. That bad. No, it's not. I don't really know who he is. But when they told me that it was, what's her name? That Jenner's.
Kylie Jenner's
baby daddy. But anyway, let's see what the difference is. You got your regular fries.
I have an idea.
And, my niece said it was like the quarter pounder.
See?
With the, oh, you putting fries on yours? Uh-uh. But it, I see it got some lettuce, ketchup, mustard, pickles, and then bacon. Got two things of cheese. It's kind of tiny, but that'll work. Let's see. Go in. Oh, man. I forgot to pray. We can't do that. Okay. Lord, we want to come to you and just thank you for your goodness, grace, and your mercy. Lord, we thank you for this food that you're about to partake in, that we're about to partake in, Lord. And then bless the hands that prepared it in your precious name. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. Now we can eat.
My first time actually eating one of their burgers.
Mm-mm-mm. Yeah, so he's going to get, chicken nuggets. The bacon good. Try to see what the difference is, though. You like it? Trenton didn't put mustard and ketchup on his. But I got barbecue sauce for my French fries. I like eating my fries with barbecue sauce instead of ketchup. Today we went to the Korean market, our favorite place ever. We got one corny dog. We hadn't ate, and my mom was not feeling well, so we got us a corn dog.
You should try the fries on there. It's good.
On the burger.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
Put it on inside the burger.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. You can go put the fries inside the burger like Trent said.
That'll be good.
Okay. Okay. Let's see here what you're talking about.
I'm trying to give you that good taste.
That's pretty good. So, high school been going okay this week?
Mm-hmm.
No.
I just got done with my work.
You finished all of it? What you think about the virtual? Tell YouTube what you think.
Mm-mm.
You ready to go back to class? You ready to go back to school?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I couldn't even miss your friends.
Just not like virtual.
Is it easier or is it harder? Kind of in the middle.
Because sometimes you don't have the material that you need at home.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you don't get the thing that you need at home.
Your mom got the books from school, the workbooks, the Gaydon workbooks, so maybe that would be easier. Pretty good. Not bad. I don't really like mustard and ketchup on my burgers, but it's okay with this one because I like the quarter pounders. That's the only burger I like it with on them. The line was super long. So I went inside to get it. I didn't feel like waiting in that long line. The line was wrapped around the building. Trying to say, maybe they was getting Travis Scott burgers too. That's just how they McDonald's is all the time. They always busy. You probably talking to my friends. Oh.
It's hard to talk, eat the burger.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the bacon.
I know the bacon is real good. That's what
that's what
sets
I can
it off. Mm-hmm. So. Yeah. That's what really makes it really, really good is the bacon.
I can't wait to go use the restroom after this.
Okay. Why you gotta tell everybody that though?
You said talk to them.
Yeah, but not tell them TMI. Don't tell them everything. Talk to him, but don't tell him your business.
I didn't say what I was going to do. I said, I can't wait to do it. The pickles are good on here.
Mm-mm.
Like, did they add pickles on?
A few little pickles on here, ain't much. A few little. Oh, you want to sweet gum? I just got no, my pickles that's in the refrigerator. They got jalapenos in my jalapeno juice. So good.
Well,
you want to try them?
Nope. I'm already on a good start with them. I'm not trying to ruin the burger. Surprised I ate it all.
Mm-mm. It's going to be a real, real short video. Real short. What'd you think about the burger?
It's
good. You like it?
Mm-hmm. It's happy I tried it.
Yeah.
It's real good. This guy probably has a lot of money.
Mm-hmm.
He been on McDonald's, been on Fortnite. He plays
Fortnite. What did he do on Fortnite?
He got so he's live event on there.
Yeah, live event.
Yeah.
I'm trying to look where they're not
talking in there.
Mm-hmm. Man,
why did they skip to the end? Mm-hmm. Where is it?
Anyway, y'all.
Oh, here it is.
What's this?
It's a bit.
Excuse me. Hilver got me watching some event on Fortnite. He said Travis Scott is...
It's better than marshmallows.
Uh-oh.
Even Marshmallow agreed with it.
Marshmallow? Who is that?
He had his own event, too.
Oh, Lord. I don't know why I'm asking. I'm old school. I don't know half of these people. But you're like, I didn't know who Travis Scott was. Now, you asked me who... Some old school people. No, you finished it, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Then yeah, I know. Yeah. Look, this is what he got me saying. Mm-mm. Oh, there he goes. Oh, the ring light. Gimme low. Well, anyway, y'all, I'm full now. I can't even eat all of mine, but I'm gonna eat it down. But don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And let them know what Lily is up to.
Bye.
Well, we'll talk to you soon. Bye.